Hello, this is Salem. On this video, I am going to talk about the auto translate on YouTube. The auto translate function allows you to translate the subtitle of the video from any language to any other language. For example, you can translate from English to Japanese. And the auto translate, it is easy. It's just two-step process. In the first step, just go to CC and click here to show the subtitle on the video. On the second step, just navigate to the settings and then under the subtitle and CC, click here, which is English and auto generate. Once you click here, the second window will pop up to show that you have several options, and here the option said auto translate. Click here. After auto translate, this window will pop up and the mini language will be appear. Select the language you need to translate the subtitle into, for example, Japanese. Once you click here, the subtitle will be Japanese. Let's demonstrate that on the YouTube. This is YouTube on Google Chrome browser. Let me select one of the video. In this video, we can click CC to show the subtitle shown for that video. Let me pause. And this subtitle, it is in English, but we need to convert this subtitle from English to other language, for example, Japanese. To do so, click settings and under the subtitle and CC, click here. And then you have three options. Click auto translate, and from auto translate, navigate to the language you wish to translate the video into, for example, Japanese. Now the subtitle is shown in Japanese. Once I play the video again, so the video now, it is the translation, it is shown in Japanese. That's all. Thank you.